Good evening, everybody. Here is another one. Just received it today, so let's see what I've been sent this time. Okay, it's a Baofeng. That's interesting. Okay, so we've got the radio itself, a battery pack. Let's get rid of that. What have we got here? An amateur radio user manual. Okay, it doesn't tell me what model it is. The antenna. And the usual charging station, which looks a little bit different. Well, there's the lanyard. And another clip. Okay, so that's... anything more in the box? Okay, so let's put that to one side. So, as I said, we've got the charging base, which looks a little bit different to all my other ones from Baofeng. The usual belt clip, which I've just dropped. Oops. Antenna, manual, what's in here? Probably the usual quality manual, but anyway, once you've had one or two Baofengs, you know exactly how to use them anyway. So, let's have a look at the firing it up here. Let's get the battery out. Don't know if you can see that, but I'll get a close up for you guys just to see if you can see it. A radio. So what is this radio? This is a... let's see if we can get it to focus in for you guys. Oh, it's a UV-22. Oh, what is a UV-22? Okay. Ooh, red. It's different. Okay. 2, 3. Right, let's get it powered up and see what it does. Is it a clip-in or a slide-in? Oh, it's drop-ins. Okay. Let's get the antenna. Oops, what happened to the focus there? There we go. Okay, let's get this screwed in. Right, what have we got here? Let's turn this on.
Welcome. Channel mode.
Looks very similar to my BFUV-5RH. Usual menus. Yeah, seems to be adopting this new menu system Baofeng seem to be using. Which doesn't seem to be any different. I'm gonna quick look through here. That's the usuals. What was that one again? Ah, menu exit time, okay. Yep, seems to have the usual suspects.
Menu.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Okay, so how do you switch from A to B? That's a new different one. Okay. So let's see what this... so that's a volume button. What's this one do?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's a channel changer. It's different. I don't think I've seen one of those maybe on any of my Baofengs anyway. So that's new for me. DTMFs, what else is there? Let's see what it says when it turns on.
Welcome.
It just says Baofeng.
Okay. Channel mode.
Yeah, so there's no. What have we got on this side here? So we've got. I've got the PTT button, the first function button, second function button. Let's see what the first one's currently programmed to do.
On.
Conditions for Vancouver International Airport at 10 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time.
The NOAA channels. What's on the second one?
On.
Alright, yeah, it's the FM channel. This is missing the light because they've decided to put a channel changer knob on there instead. Interesting. Don't see any option in here for the airband, but that is something we're going to look at later.
Menu. Snap. Confirm. Channel mode.
Oh, alright, okay. That.
Frequency mode.
There we go. Yeah, I also have the CPS for this. So the UV, this is the UV-22. Interesting. And I'm sort of interested in the knob there to change channels. But yeah, so this is the UV-22. And keep your eyes peeled. I'll be doing a video on programming it in the upcoming days. I still have to do my other one, the BF UV5RH. So have a good evening, everybody, and I will speak to you soon. Good night.